Jail gangster Sunil Mann, who is known as Tillu Tajpuriya, was beaten to death by rival gang members inside Delhi's Tihar jail this morning, is what police has informed us. Police has also said he was thrashed with iron rods. Now, while the accused have been identified, a thorough investigation is currently underway in this matter.